Did you know in Thor Ragnarok, we get our first examples of Elders of the Universe? In the Marvel comic, Elders of the Universe are the final beings of a race that are left. They're imbued with immortality, and that helps protect the last of a kind. The Grandmaster and the Collector are our first examples of that.